Well, you've done it. It's day 6 in your first week using Martha Grace Reese's prayer journal, Unbinding Your Heart. Open your prayer journals to page 125. This is your reflection day. One of the things I love about these 40 days is it's not so jam-packed that you have to do something every day. Just like God calls us to Sabbath rest, so too in this prayer journal, there are times when you really have to do your homework, and there's times when you can rest and just soak in what you've been learning. That's what today's about. If something happened this week and you weren't able to do all the exercises, do one of them today. But if you've done the hard work and you've prayed the other 5 days, just relax today. Take time to think about what are the key ideas you'd like to share with your group. Write them down. Think about what are the key ideas that you need to keep in mind for your own spiritual growth. Write those down. If you've got a prayer partner, give them a call. Talk to them how their week went and let them know how yours went. There's lots of great things you can do on reflection days, and another great thing is at the bottom of the page, there's always a really fun little prayer from history that you can read. Today comes from a great African-American spiritual. I hope you enjoy today's prayers, and I can't wait to hear what's happening.